Alrighty, everybody, and yo! What is going on, everybody? It's Super Mario Nick without the K here on YouTube, and today, in this video, we're going to be going over SML characters that did not age well, okay? Like, these are all SML characters that did not age well. You know, like, Logan has experimented many times with SML characters, trying to make them, you know, fit into the system. And, you know, sometimes they do appear out to turn really well, like Jeffy, for example. And then there's other times that really just do not turn out well. And we're going to be looking at those times today in this video. So, yeah, if you guys are going to go on to enjoy, please drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel. And just keep in mind that I upload pretty much more SML content than anybody else here on YouTube, except for SML themselves. So, anyway, let's just get right on to the video. So I'm pretty confident that Officer Top and Bottom were just there to replace Brooklyn T-Guy for the sake of it. But man, they did a really bad job with this character. Or character plural S, I guess. I don't know. The problem with this character, right? Or characters. I'm just going to call him a character, okay? Because they're Top and Bottom, okay? I guess they combine together. The problem with these guys is the fact that Officer Top and Bottom... they tried to replace Brooklyn T-Guy, but they did it to no avail. All they do is make jokes that nobody finds funny except for Logan. And the fact of the matter is they were no longer allowed to be, or not no longer allowed to be, but they were no longer placed in SML videos ever since Brooklyn T-Guy came into play, because they realized that it was just a cover-up for the time that really wasn't even that good. And overall, what would I say? I'd say they did not age well at all. Another character that did not age well was Harry. Now, he also comes from the same time around quarantine when Harry needed to replace Cody, okay? But the problem was with Harry that the only quality Harry had that was similar to Cody was the fact that he was nerdy. Other than that, he wasn't as funny as Cody. He didn't have that, he didn't like men, okay? And overall, he just wasn't the same. Like, he wasn't like Cody at all, except for the fact that he was a nerd. And as a result, because they only looked at the fact that Harry was a nerd, it made for a poor job at trying to replace Cody. So he really wasn't necessarily a great character. And obviously, a lot of the good video ideas from SML in 2020 suffered because of Harry. And overall, I mean, he's a character that hasn't come back ever since this last video here. Which just goes to show that he didn't age well at all as a character, and he really was only there to try to, I guess, fill in for Cody, but he did not age well at all. So you know what? There are occasionally one-time characters that get reappeared because they're good. For example, Benjamin gets reappeared because he goes from one video, he's supposed to be a one-time character, and then he gets into another video. Why? Because people like him. Same with the maid. The maid was a one-time character, but then she gets another video because people like the fact that it brought tension between Junior and Chef Pee Pee. But Cody's sister, was she ever brought back? No. Was she ever liked? No. She did not age well at all. And the reason for that is because she just was a disastrous character. She was a monstrosity, okay? Like, Cody's sister just was not a good character. And the fact that she never returned, like, Cody could have totally, they could have totally shown Cody's sister around like they did with Toad and Toadette. Like, they could have totally, you know, you always see, like, Toad and, like, Toadette actually appears with Toad a lot of times. And why is that? Because, well, I guess Toadette is actually acceptable, but people really don't like Cody's sister, and she's a character that didn't age well. She doesn't show up anywhere. You know, we would be seeing her in Cody's life right now, but we never do. And the reason she's one and done and tucked in is because, well, she is a character that did not age well. The Koopalings were another batch of characters that didn't end well and did not age well at all. Because originally, I thought they were going to be a very cool idea, but both times that they were released... You see, they were released the first time, and then they had to be redone. And the second time they were redone, they still were not characters that people enjoyed, which is kind of sad because I felt like I liked them. But again, they're characters that have never come back, and they're characters that are going to remain that way because they just did not age well. They were characters that were only there to demolish an apartment, and that's really it. I mean, they received a lot of criticism, and overall, they just did not age well at all. Now, unfortunately, I cannot show any footage of Dewey Don Did It because the video does not stand. But Dewey Don Did It is another character, so I do have an image for you here. Dewey Don Did It is a character that a lot of people claim to be not a very good one, and for good measure, okay? Dewey Don Did It is not necessarily a character that a lot of people love because apparently he had really bad acting, which, I mean, he did, but anyway, he had really bad acting and a lot of people did not like that. And as a result, he was a character that simply didn't age well because of his poor acting choices. And honestly, although there aren't that many characters that age poorly because of their acting, since this is a human character, the acting was really hit or miss, and I guess it missed in this case. And finally, we have another 2020 quarantine character, which is Ping and Pong. Now, Ping and Pong, respectively, I kind of like the impact Ping and Pong have on the overall SML channel, which is why I actually recommended that they might actually come back. However, due to the fact that they didn't age well because of their, well, appearance and their actions, Ping and Pong is not going to be going any further than this. But I don't know, Ping and Pong just wasn't a character that was great, even in the during the quarantine phase. They had a lot of bad characters. Unfortunately, Ping and Pong had to be one of those characters, and now Ping and Pong is no longer in videos. Anyway, yeah, that is going to be me for the video. I hope y'all enjoy. I know this was a little bit of a shorter one, but if you did, please drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.